Have anything to say? Say I love New York.
Wow!
Oh, that's a video.
Yes.
Who doesn't love this beautiful city of New York?
Thank you.
Champion. He is overly confident, and he really want to become champion. I think I get used to these challenges, and I think it's going to be very difficult for me because there are also going to be fans for Brian Jennings, and there are going to be fans for Vladimir Klitschko. There's going to be a lot of energy in this arena, a lot of excitement. And I have to do my job that I've done for so many years. For 25 years I've been fighting, being a pugilist, and defending my right to be the strongest and the baddest man on the planet.
You have 5 belts. You've been defending your title successfully for 10 years. Do you walk in, tell me the mindset walking in the ring. To get in a fight, you think you're mad. Is Vladimir Klitschko mad before a fight? Is he angry? What goes through your mind?
No, I'm not mad. You cannot be mad. When you're mad, you're blind. You're definitely not following your fight plan. You need to be cold-blooded, and you need to follow the plan ABCD if it's needed, that you have prepared in the preparation before the fight. So I know exactly I cannot lose my emotions into some emotions. So I need to execute my plan and defend my title.
You have 3 losses. You had the battle to become champion. What doesn't Brian Jennings know, because he's never been in a title fight before? What's different about a title fight?
He doesn't know the difference between the opposition he had in his 19 fights and the fight that's coming up. Amanda Stewart, my coach, said on the fight night, when the first bell rings, your opponent is going to finally understand that this is big time boxing. It means everything else was not as big as this stage, as this fight, and this champion. And that's why what I think is going to happen Saturday night, that Brian Jennings will realize that he's on the big stage, and the cross of him is a big guy, that he knows how to fight.
And here's the one advantage, that the thing that Brian Jennings can't handle, because he hasn't seen it yet. Your reach.
He has even longer
reach. He's got a better reach than you.
Listen, he has longer reach than I do.
Really?
Even if he's shorter, but he has longer reach, yeah. But as I said, there's a lot of tools which you can use in boxing ring. How to explain to your opponent that I'm stronger and better.
Gotcha.
I don't want to go into details. It's micromanagement.